Started in, I want to say, 2007, when we were down in Philadelphia skating around, we came across a tilted back jersey barrier that some kids kind of created up, and we thought, fuck, we should probably make one of these. So we got back to Worcester and we just started riding around on our bikes trying to find like a perfect spot for just a single barrier to skate. So we just rode around, and then we found the spot that is Worcide now, and then we made one barrier and kind of kept going, and then we pretty much just took over the entirety of like what you would now call the bridge. So it's just kind of this gray area where nobody wants to claim ownership because they don't want to have to clean it or take care of it, essentially. So we just kind of like took over ownership of the property, in a sense. Other problems would be the homeless, because they're a necessity. You know, they're going to, well, not, I guess not like a necessity, a necessary evil, because they're going to be there. They're going to do what they do. They're going to trash the place. They're going to disrespect our space and stuff. But other than that, no, it's been pretty easy sailing for the past decade. It's going to be a battle between me and Maya to think up or to say who actually thought the event up. But one of our friends, Doyle, who's been a staple down there for the past couple of years, thought up an idea for just like a bake sale, expanding on that and making it like a sort of like a craft fair, like flea market sort of band sort of thing. I don't know. Sort of kind of its own entity, just kind of get awareness of what we're doing, and then also bring in other people in the community who could also make some money and spread their wares and whatnot. And it kind of turned into whatever this is.
This stuff right here is handcrafted from broken skateboard decks. So we chop them up, and then we glue them together, and then we chop up some more, and then we glue them together some more, and then we chop up some more, and then we glue them together. Now we sand them down and make them into little trinkets and sell them for like a dollar. So it's absolutely a waste of time and effort on my part, but it's going to a good cause. So that's what it's all about, is doing it for the kids, you know? Yeah, gotta give the kids something to do. Keep away from that, you know, smoking that crack cocaine, sniffing that marijuana and shit. So, for a good cause. Yeah.
I'm Roberto Solis. I play bass in Jonas the Cloud, and we just played a show at this large event at Ralph's.
I'm Alex, and I play in Jonas the Cloud, and now we're at Ralph's for this Worcide benefit. The thing about the Worcide effort is it's a really grassroots kind of DIY effort that's based around the people who use the skate park, which are the skaters. They're building it up themselves, and it relates to the DIY music community because you know, the musicians, they build up around themselves, and it's all the people that get to benefit from that. So it's all about power to the people. So that's really where the connection lies.
DIY.
Yeah, baby.
My professor will love this.
You don't have any weed, Roberto, huh?
What's up?
You have any weed? No.
Unfortunately, I gave the last of my weed that I had in my car yesterday to Adam.
Yeah, no, I think that's something that our band definitely embraces, the DIY scene. We've been a band for, about like 2 years now? Going close to that now.
Two and a half,
yeah, going on that. We kind of embrace the DIY feeling. We put together our own tours. We try to set up the shows in Worcester and help a lot of bands come through here and just really give a spot for a lot of artists to really show and express themselves.
I draw stuff for tattoos all the time.
Where do you work?
Scallywag's Tattoo in Worcester.
Stuff.
Yeah, and my stuff is like skateboard related, comic book related, and illustration tattoo stuff.
Sweet.
I skate at Worcester all the time. I drew a couple things for their shirts and koozies and things. I build down there sometimes, not very often.
Expert power strip. One more power strip. Yeah. Yeah, right.